Jayson Tatum and the Boston Celtics taking on Jimmy Butler and the Miami Heat, the final preseason game for both squads. We start out with neither of the aforementioned. It's Dennis Schroeder faking out Bam Adebayo, and boy, is he quick. Gets the little push shot there, 13.6 assists in the game. Jayson Tatum misses a three. Tyler Herro manages to hit Jimmy Butler with the outlet pass. We're going the other way. And that's a beautiful little jam from Jimmy Butler. Watch it again on the replay as he throws it down. Butler finished with 25 points, 4 assists, 4 rebounds on the game. And later in the second, he returns the favor over to Tyler Herro. He knocks down the 3. And Miami led it by 4 at the half. To the third quarter, Jayson Tatum going up strong at the rim. And finishing with the layup, he had 23 points, 8 rebounds on the game. And Boston now up by 2. PJ Tucker misses the corner 3. Bam Adebayo in traffic grabs the board and just stuffs that one home. 17 points, 7 rebounds on the game. Miami by 5. Tyler Herro finishing with the layup on the break. He had 29 points, 6 rebounds on the game. Miami goes on to win this one by 21. Your final score, 121 to 100.